Welcome to Neverland!
There's all sorts of beasties out there.
Neverland is a place full of strange and wonderful creatures.
Oh, that is pretty. Do you see that? You see something like that and you think to yourself, oh, worth it.
There's so many awesome creatures inside a jungle.
Why would you want to leave a place like this?
These never birds are insanely huge and incredibly dangerous.
I don't even know how to explain them. Nice birdie! They're just so weird.
What are we gonna do?
We need a plane!
Run!
Every place we go to, there's always a lot of exciting things.
Pirates are afraid of Mermaid Lagoon.
Because of crocodiles.
Neverland has Nevercrocs. They're just very cool.
Nevercrocs are giant albino dinosaur crocodiles, and they're most unhappy.
Boy, those crocs can jump.
Mermaids are great adversaries because they have these electric tails that can scare off crocodiles.
It's just all about the mermaids. They save people. They read people's minds. They're just really cool.
I think you're gonna rock them.
You can say that again.
On Peter's journey, he discovers the existence of the fairy kingdom, which the natives are sworn to protect.
Fairies are real?
Yeah, there are millions of them all over the island.
The fairy kingdom is where all the fairies live.
It was beautiful.
If we're gonna beat Blackbeard, we're gonna do it together.
It's a swashbuckling adventure full of neverbirds, nevercrocs, mermaids, fairies. It's full packed with all that.
Keep waving the torches!
Oh,